sponsored by Shunk Furniture of Marquette.
And it was definitely a taste of fall today across Upper Michigan. And as we look at the monitor here, this comes to us from Peter from our 906 Weather Watchers page. And in fact, I'm going to step back here and make this just a little bit bigger here. And you can see that the waves are really crashing ashore here on Lake Superior here. Big waves out there. Gale force wind conditions out there, and also some storm force wind conditions out on Lake Superior. Let's get you to the current wind speeds right now. And as you can see, these are sustained winds right now out of the west northwest, and we still have a sustained wind of 28 miles per hour for Sawyer International, 29 miles per hour for Houghton. But the winds as a whole, I think, are starting to come on down just a little bit. Wind gusts, though, still 44 mile per hour wind gusts for Houghton, 35 mile per hour wind gusts for Sawyer International, and a 37 mile per hour wind gust for Iron Mountain. As we look at our local 3 radar network, you can still see scattered rain showers dotting the landscape out on the water. Still not a good evening to be out on the water. Please stay on shore, or please stay in safe harbor. Storm force wind warnings continue for the open waters of Lake Superior east of Marquette, and then for the rest of the Great Lakes waters, it is a gale warning. Here are some of the storm reports here. Wind bringing down a large tree on US 41 south of Trenary, and then we had some wind gust reports of 45 miles per hour for Nagani. Out there on 8 Mile Beach, 46 mile per hour wind gust just east of Harvey, and then as we take you out onto the open waters of Lake Superior, Granite Island had a 61 mile per hour wind gust, and then a ship report had a 70 mile per hour wind gust just offshore of Big Bay. Into the Copper Country we go here. This is at the Houghton County Airport. This morning at 10:44 a.m. they had a 62 mile per hour wind gust, but not on this screen here is a 66 mile per hour wind gust for the Houghton County Airport, and that happened earlier this afternoon. Three things to know here. We are looking for the gusty winds to continue, but it won't be as windy. Some rain showers will also continue, but look for the rain showers to become less coverage, let's put it, as we head through this evening and into Friday. And then we are looking at a warmer weekend. Wind gust forecast. Watch your winds come on down here as we go into tonight and into tomorrow. But we will still notice the gusty winds through tomorrow afternoon. Current temperatures are in the 60s. Some spots, though, are in the 50s. And as we look at our local 3 futurecast for tonight, we are looking at the rain showers to start to dwindle on down. And that will be the trend for tomorrow. Lows tonight in the 40s inland, around 50 or the 50s near the shorelines of the Great Lakes. For Friday, we'll keep those gusty winds going. High temperatures on Friday around the 60 degree mark or the 60s. And then as we go into the daytime on Saturday, it's a little bit warmer with sunshine. Highs on Saturday across Upper Michigan in the 60s. Some spots, especially near the Wisconsin border, may jump into the 70s. And then wet weather returns for the second half of the weekend, still remaining on the warmer side for Sunday and even into Monday, but we'll keep some rain chances for the holiday, and then trending cooler, in fact, maybe much cooler as we head into the middle of next week. James, back to you.